Yeah, you don't need to say it.
One, two, three. Many amazing ladies tonight. Let's just get started, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Woo. Wait, but first, I just want to give a big thank you to that man right there, Pete Karma, bringing everybody together. I love that man.
And it wasn't fair.
Oh, Thank you very much. I really want to thank Pete for flying me here and giving me a chance to come back to my beloved New York City.
All right. Thank you very much for coming. It was a pleasure. Really, a very big pleasure. And I have to say that I've never played the bitter end before. And maybe that's why. Maybe, I mean, I've heard that this stage is a fostered Lady Gaga. That's all I'm gonna say. But truly I'm proud to share the stage with such amazing voices and talents as Greta and Clara and Erin. And again to thank my extended family that now we're gonna take a little bit of a break. And to tell you all how magical life can really, truly be if we just make it so.
Yeah. Let's hear it for Yula. Let's hear it for my Italian sister, Greta Panettieri. And let's hear it loudest and clearest for Pete Karma. He loves us because he's an outcast too. And he can relate to us musicians.
This is the only road I'm taking. I'm done waiting. It's my time, it's my brain. It's the hardest choice I've ever made. It's my time, it's my brain. This is who I am. I'm a hurricane. Full of destruction, I captivate, then I fade away. Wish you could hold me, but it's not safe. Don't get in my way. This is the only road.